Welcome to Quick News. Mumford & Sons banjo player Winston Marshall has come under fire for controversial remarks on social media. The musician tweeted his support for controversial right-wing author Andy Ngo's new book, Unmasked, which claims ANTIFA is developing a plan to destroy American democracy. Although he quickly deleted the tweet, music fans reacted angrily, calling on the band to replace the player as their name trended on Twitter.